Did you know that a typical classroom can have more germs than a bathroom? But don't worry, we've got 5 simple tips to help you keep your classroom clean and germ-free. First up, declutter and organize daily. It's amazing how quickly things can pile up, right? At the end of each day, take a few minutes to tidy up. Getting your students involved can make it fun, and it keeps the classroom from turning into a disaster zone. Next, wipe down high-touch surfaces. Desks, door handles, and light switches are germ magnets. Give them a quick wipe with disinfectant every day to keep the germs in check. Here's a tip you might not know about. Using a HEPA air purifier. This little machine can help reduce airborne germs and allergens, making the air in your classroom cleaner and healthier for everyone. Don't forget to clean and disinfect shared items. Things like markers, scissors, and art supplies get passed around a lot. Give them a good clean at least once a week to stop the spread of germs. Finally, keep those floors clean. Sweep up crumbs, dust, and debris at the end of each day and give the floor a quick mop once a week. It's a small thing, but it makes a big difference in keeping your classroom fresh and clean. And there you have it, 5 simple tips to keep your classroom clean and germ-free. Give them a try and see how much better your classroom feels. Got any cleaning tips of your own? Share them in the comments. And if you found these tips helpful, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos like this. Happy teaching, and see you next time.